is it George? Show me.
Show me. There it is.
Oh. Which one is it, George? What is it? Bing?
It's a piggy bank! Daddy, I've got a piggy bank!
What?
Look, I've got a piggy bank!
This?
They're actually awesome!
So lovely!
They're so
fucking
awesome!
I love you!
Put
the rubbish in there.
I've got a chocolate! What's that?
I told you about that. It's a bin house, isn't it?
It's a game and we'll play it in a bit.
Ooh. Among Us! Get out of my mother's jumper. How cool is that?
What is it, George?
Station.
Ooh, what this is?
Oh, is that a bed? Bing bed. So, look, stand up a sec, let's see what you got. So, if I'm going to show what you got, and you can tell us what it is, what's this one?
A Roblox police car.
With men.
And there's things in there. There's a suitcase and two guys in there.
Okay.
And in the suitcase...
All right, you don't have to open them all out.
And in the suitcase...
Oh, yeah.
There's guns.
And handcuffs and stuff.
And handcuffs.
Okay.
I'm gonna put that back in.
So we got some Roblox pajamas.
And I'm gonna show you what I've got. Some Minecraft piggy bank.
So you got a piggy bank from Minecraft.
So I could put my money in there. So it's
all right, okay. You got what are the plushies?
I got a piggy memory plushie.
Mm.
But I didn't know that come out.
Yeah.
And I have a Among Us plushie. Minecraft pajamas, jeans, be positive. Where's the new Roblox? Hostel mod, that's my drumstick. And what is this?
It's a key ring, yeah.
Key ring. And I got a purple Among Us. And I got Among Us Nintendo Switch, what I really wanted.
Alright.
But I think George opened that one.
Yeah, he did open that one.
And I got this one.
That's like a buzz wire, you got to get the thing through.
A buzz wire.
Okay.
I got a box.
Headphones. That's your headphones. Yeah. What's that jumper?
And I got an Among Us jumper. And an Among Us t-shirt.
And a packed lunchbox.
And
this art set.
And a PlayStation package.
And look at that art set.
And the art set.
How many pens are in there?
Loads of pens.
Wow, you're very spoiled, weren't you?
I think I should have opened them all. And there's one more what George got, Bash and the Bear.
That's George's Mashing and the Bear.
I love Bash and the Bear.
And that's the Rocket Woody. He's got the... Rocket Woody.
Right,
put it down though, because it's George's. And then got the
yellow Teletubby. Was that Lala?
So George got here.
I think that was Lala.
Masher and the Bear.
I think that's Lala.
Whatever the yellow one is. Bottle.
Minion.
That one. That massive Barbie vehicle. It's called a Bop-It. Yeah, what have you just done there on his house?
Put all the stickers on.
Alright. Oh! Is that the Bing house?
Bing house!
That come with his car, did it?
A Barbie.
Put it in his car then for him.
Okay.
Well, look, George. That one's the best thing, what he's happy with, isn't it?
Yeah, he loves it.
That's what he was looking at yesterday, wasn't it?
What
I showed you guys, what he was looking at yesterday. Is that Bing house, George?
Yes, it is. He got it for Christmas today.
Yeah. Is that Bing house, George?
Hey, not touch the metal.
Right. Use two hands on it.
Okay.
Right, do it very slow. It's going to take some practice, isn't it? All the opening complete.
Your tummy.
Both of them seem happy with all the presents.
Your tummy.
They are both back on the tablets, though, which doesn't surprise me. But still, George has got his Bing house. He had... Oh! Show this one.
Look,
it's a rocket. Look, show me. That it's a Woody that he's already got, but it's got a rocket on it. Careful. Gently. Wow.
The rocket's so bad, it can't go back. It is just a retriever, it's a mug. The blue's a bad boy, bye bye box. It's a reason to say something.
It's like a rocket.
It's a rocket!
Yeah, they were both really excited this morning. I've tried to film a little bit of the opening, but it's difficult. I just set the camera down because I wanted to see it with my own eyes rather than looking through the camera, so the filming of that is probably not the best.
Rocket.
Yeah, rocket.
Sure.
And he's got the yellow Teletubby. Yellow Teletubby.
Yeah, now he has one.
That was the only one he was missing. What present did you like the best?
And the Roblox car.
And the Roblox car.
I love all of my toys.
You've got lots of nice toys, didn't you?
Yeah. I did not know there was actually a memory piggy plushie.
Memory piggy plushie?
Yeah, mummy has that skin.
Yeah.
Mummy has
that skin. Cool. So you have to. Here we go, little table.
I know.
Fridge.
I know.
Dishwasher. Flop. Sofa. Bath. And bed. Wow. Hello, Bing.
Knock, knock.
Knock, knock, knock. Who's there?
Do-do.
Do-do, do-do. Ah, hello, Bing.
It's home.
He's home. Hello, Bing. Yeah? Should we see it? What book is it? Let me see it. Toy Story number 2. You gonna have a look at it? Wow. Look. Look. Wow. Do you want to read it? Want Daddy to read it? This one?
This is the wedding. I think so.
Here we go. Here we go, yeah. Have a look at your new jumper then. Come down in the light so I can see it. So it says, stand back a minute. It says, Among Us. And what are these?
Among
Us's.
And there's loads of colours.
They're like plushies. Happy?
Yeah.
Good.
Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned
Don't neglect your dogs at Christmas. We just finished dinner, which was lovely. I'm just walking. Winnie, quick 10, 15. Get right. In the rain.
What foxes? Oh, dear me. I can feel myself getting heavier just looking at it. But yeah, I have a walnut whip. Do you want one?
Yeah, go on then.
Wow. This is one of those things that every time, you know, you say, oh, walnut whip, people say, you know, I haven't had one of those for years. So, I haven't had one of these for years. There you go.
Thanks.
Well, I would like to say that, but Amy bought a box of six and I ate all six. Oh, he can work.
Wow.
Oh, yeah, that's six.
Special.
I didn't eat six in one day, though, to be fair.
Yeah, 2 days, was it?
Over
2 days.
It was over 2 days. I had three one day, three the next.
A walnut whip.
Right, so the boys have gone to bed and Dad's just enjoying a walnut whip. How was your vegetarian Christmas dinner?
Out of 10?
Yeah.
11.
Okay, I'll take that.
Walnut whip.
Do you eat the nut off first and then go for the rest, or do you just bite the whole top off?
I just bit the top off.
Okay.
Didn't know there was rules.
No, there's no rules. And whilst we sat down for dinner earlier, Adam was right in expressing that we are glad to have my father back from France for Christmas. And all the time, in fact. It's just lovely to have you back.
It is, isn't it?
Yeah.
Considering not when you eat. In France for 7 years or however long, 8 years.
It's nice to have me here, isn't it?
It is.
Mm.
We've missed you, and we love you.
I miss
you. So thank
you
for spending Christmas Day with us.
Mm. You're welcome. Thank you for having me.
Pardon? Okay, so.
So where is that video going now?
Pardon?
Where's this going?
On the vlog for you.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you gonna have another one?
No! No, thank you.
Right, so my whole body hurts because it's been a busy day and my FND started to rear its ugly head, so I'm gonna go and sit down. And Merry Christmas to everybody. I hope everyone's
had a good
Christmas day. And apologies for the state of me today. I'm just not feeling well. But we'll see you on the next one. Look, Adam's trying to do this book.
Hang on. Don't touch me. I'll see that one. Oh, hang on, there's multiple things going on here. There's a big, massive round down. It's a huge round, actual down. What is that in the middle? There's some sort of pattern on the top of it.
I've done that one, I know what it is.
Oh, I'm getting it.
Oh, it looks a bit like America. Like South America on the right. Is that like maybe the Earth?
Yeah, it's the American continent, I think, north and south.
Is it?
Yeah, I think so.
It's
either that or Africa, because they look
checking the back.
Number 10. Yeah. I could see the North America, South America there, and then it looked like the Earth. Where do I find it?
It's probably a...
Number 10.
Could be a picture of the globe.
Yes!
Yeah, there you go.
Get in there. Magic Eye. Have you ever seen one of these? Barry brought that round.
They're good.
You have to give your eyes a bit of a
You have to go cross-eyed.
It's good.
Yeah.
Have a look. Get that. If you haven't got it, get it.